I'm referring to a kind of experience, a kind of, shall we say, state of consciousness, and it's been recorded as far back in time as we have any recording at all. And that is coming over people the peculiarly convincing sensation that instead of the ordinary feeling that I, as an individual, confront a world that is foreign to me, that is not me, in this kind of experience, I find myself to be of one and the same nature or identity as the world outside me. In other words, I suddenly feel no longer a stranger in the world, but as if the external world were my own body.